Since he stopped making bad videos out of Sarah Davis, I now like Orange Cube himself.